You think this is a humorous occasion? You are mistaken.
Fool. So long as that drug keeps you producing. That's all I give a shit about is production. You're kicking out enough boxes at the plant? Well, go. Whatever keeps you doing that. Keeps you vaguely content sitting in a cubicle. Go ahead. FDA approved.
Listen and understand. It can't be bargained with. It can't be reasoned with. It doesn't feel pity or remorse or fear. And it absolutely will not stop, ever, until you are dead.
Voices too!
Yeah. The awful stench and bits of human bodies lying about. It became an everyday thing. You thought, well, it'll be your turn next. What does it matter?